Welcome. I'm Jörg Schladderer. I'm a program director at the National Science Foundation, where I help manage the Graduate Research Fellowship Program.
And I'm Susan Brennan. I'm also a program director at the Graduate Research Fellowship Program.
Today, we will describe our program, the Graduate Research Fellowship Program.
And we'll also tell you how to create a competitive application and a little bit about the review process.
The National Science Foundation is an independent federal agency that was created in 1950. The mission of our agency is to promote the progress of science to advance the national health, prosperity, and welfare, and also to secure the national defense. It funds approximately 20% of all federally supported basic research conducted by America's colleges and universities. Since 1952, NSF has issued fellowships every year. The Graduate Research Fellowship Program has two major goals. The first is to select, recognize, and financially support individuals who have demonstrated the potential to be high-achieving scientists and engineers early in their careers. The second goal is to broaden participation in science and engineering of underrepresented groups, including veterans, minorities, women, and persons with disabilities. The Graduate Research Fellowship Program aims to recruit individuals into science, technology, engineering, or mathematics, STEM. We offer a five-year award that is worth a total of $138,000. Within that five-year period, you receive a stipend of 3 years, which is currently set at $34,000 per year. For each of those 3 years, your institution will also receive $12,000 as an educational allowance. This is used to cover your tuition and fees. You might wonder what advantages the fellowship provides during the remaining 2 years. During the five-year period, you can take advantage of professional development opportunities. For example, GROW, Graduate Research Opportunities Worldwide, where you could go to one of the partner countries of NSF and participate in research projects which help you to progress in your thesis research project. Or you could join a federal partner agency or laboratory to participate in an internship opportunity known as the Graduate Research Internship Program, or GRIP. Both of these opportunities are described in the solicitation and in separate Dear Colleague letters. Also, you will have access to a supercomputer through the Exceed program. And if necessary, you could take advantage of NSF's Career Life Balance program. For example, if you have to be absent from your research laboratory for reasons such as caring for your family, becoming a parent, or for health reasons, you can apply to NSF for up to 3 months of salary support for a technician who could conduct research on your behalf. Now we would like to share with you the unique features that are affiliated with the Graduate Research Fellowship Program. This program does not make awards to specific projects or institutions. We support individuals. When you receive an award, you decide which project you would like to work on. You can decide which advisor you would like to work with, and you can choose to spend your award at any graduate program that admits you. Universities and colleges love having graduate research fellows in their graduate programs. Another advantage of receiving the GRFP award is that there is no service requirement attached. This award is entirely portable, which means that you could conduct research at any accredited US institution as long as you work towards a graduate degree in STEM, either a master's degree or a doctoral degree. NSF typically issues 2,000 fellowships per year across all fields of study across the whole country. Last year, roughly 16,800 applications were received. That means the overall success rate was approximately 12%. That's relatively low. However, another group of applicants are recognized by NSF with honorable mention, meaning that they're deserving of an award if there were sufficient funding available. In general, preparing a GRFP application can get you ready to apply to graduate school and help you explore and articulate your goals. We believe that everyone who applies for a GRFP award is a winner. All the information you have to know about GRFP is published in a document called the Solicitation. We suggest you print out the most recent version of that document for careful review. The Solicitation contains what you need to know about the deadlines, eligibility requirements, and the most current award information. You will receive instructions about the submission process and learn about NSF's application review criteria.